been in isolation since the attack on Zagar last week. As I wait for him to be brought up to me, I have had time to review his notes. I am increasingly worried he cannot be cured. He has no empathy for his victims. Deep down, I believe he views all of us as potential victims.
Doc, are you okay?
What's happening?
It's Zaz. He broke out of isolation. He's gone.
Oh, God!
Don't worry, Doc. You're the safest place. He's definitely left the island.
Of course. But someone needs to alert the authorities. He'll need to kill again. Do you understand me? Needs to. Oh, no. He's gone after Dr. Cassidy.
Hello?
Sarah, it's Gretchen. Listen to me.
Hold on. There's someone at the door.
Sarah, do not answer the door. Can you hear me? Do not answer the door. It says he's free.
I returned to my work, but I could not shake the pictures from my mind. I should have been repulsed, but I was more eager than ever to find an explanation for why someone would do this.
Ryder. Jack, we're seeing that all access to the island has been restricted. Police and state troopers are manning checkpoints.
That's correct. The island is effectively cut off from the mainland. Nothing on or off. Early reports that Batman himself is on the island appear to be confirmed. Eyewitness reports state that he was returning the Joker to Arkham.
Thank you. Sign up for the Titan program has so far exceeded all expectations. Due to this unprecedented demand, I have declared it mandatory for all members of my staff to be infected. Be upgraded with the Titan formula. I know you've heard stories of patients and monstrous side effects, but don't worry. Those really don't happen too often.
Read a map, don't you, detective? At last. I thought you'd never find it.
They brought the animal before me, shameless and barking like a mad dog. For what felt like days, I endured his boasts. He took pleasure recounting his actions, cataloguing his depraved crimes. What should have been revenge turned to pity. This poor dog needed my help.
Pick up Harley Quinn's trail. I can't waste any time in finding the Titan production plant.
I'm losing patience. You're cheating. You must be.
What the hell was that thing?
No idea. Joker's cooking something up, man.
Yeah, and it don't smell good.
Thinks he's God or something.
Messing with people's bodies. He tries that stuff on me, and I quit.
Me too. This place is creepy enough without those monsters running loose.
Patient interview. Pamela Lillian Isley, November 12th, 11:33 a.m. Good morning, Pamela. How are you today?
Fine. Today is a special day.
What do you mean?
This is the anniversary of my new life. When I found my true self, my destiny.
Are you referring to the event with Dr. Woodrue?
Yes. What else? Of course, at the time, I thought Jason had poisoned me. But in retrospect, he did me a huge favor.
And why do you believe what he did has helped you?
He showed me the bigger world. A world I should protect. Of course, my first offer was rejected.
Offer? You tried to kill everyone in Gotham.
Well, sometimes you need to prune back hard in order to make something flourish.
Oh!
God! I found someone! Over here! Handle this. Hold up, hold up. I'm coming with you. What are you doing? Ah! Come on. Cut me down.
Doing this.
What's going on?
Shut up and keep looking.
Sure, it came from over there.
Stop this now, before it goes too far.
Stop? But everyone's dying to see what I do next.
Let him go now.
Really? Okay, if you say so, then. Whoopsie!
No!
You really need to speed things up, Bats. At this rate, you'll never catch me!
I need to shut down power to this room.
said in our last conversation.
Ask me anything you like.
You said your first offer to help Gotham was rejected. How can you possibly believe that?
Well, what do you mean?
You released thousands of poisonous spores into Gotham, killed hundreds of people. How does that help anybody?
I'm not interested in bodies, Doctor. Horrible, fleshy sacks walking around destroying my poor babies with their greed and arrogance.
But aren't you one of those fleshy sacks? Were a doctor, too. How can you turn your back on us?
Quite easily, as it happens. But not you, Stephen. You're different. I feel we have a connection.
Really? You do?
Of course.
Please! I'm not important. I can't help you.
You're lucky the boss don't want you hurt.
It's the bat!
Batman! Thanks. Are you okay?
I'm fine. I eat punks like these for breakfast. What were they doing in here?
The ones that weren't hitting me went over there and started doing something to the power controls. I have no idea what they were doing.
Looks like Joker has booby-trapped this control box. This is going to be tougher than before, but it's a risk I'll need to take.
Pamela, I got you what you asked for. Do you like it?
Oh yes, Stephen, I love it. Such a beautiful flower. Do you mind if I keep it?
Oh no, Pamela, I can't leave it. It's against all the rules. I'll just bring it and show it to you when I visit.
But it's me, Stephen. I get so lonely on my own. You wouldn't want me to be lonely, would you?
No, of course not. Keep it. Just don't let anyone see. Really. No.
You can trust me, Stephen. Thank you. Now give me a kiss.
I can't. People will see.
No one's watching. What's wrong with you? Don't you love me? Call me Ivy.
Of course I love you.
Generator ahead.